I'm Detective Russell. This is Alex Donovan. We're very sorry for your loss.
I just don't understand. Why would someone shoot Rachel?
That's what we're trying to find out.
Did your sister have any enemies?
No. No way. Everyone loved Rachel. She wasn't doing something, drugs or something.
Not that we can tell. We're still sorting things out.
Was she seeing anyone, a boyfriend, a girlfriend? Maybe the relationship went south.
No, I don't think so. Rachel always said she didn't have time for a boyfriend. She was on a mission.
A mission?
That's what she called it. All Rachel ever wanted to be was a fashion designer. That's why she moved to Chicago after her parents died.
I moved to the big city not just to make clothes. I wanted to see people in them. So I could say, I did that. That was me.
Maybe she rubbed somebody the wrong way? Because Rachel could do that. You know, like sneaking into that party. She was pushy, especially when it came to her work.
We don't think so. From everything that we know, she seemed to be doing fine. Her designs were starting to get some attention. To tell you the truth, we really don't know what happened. This is the lady I told you about, Lydia Townsend, Scott Walden.
I am so, so sorry. I really wish there was something that I could have done.
No, you did. You were there. Thank you.